Yep. Lift up in third gear. Fuck knows what that whole thing was. So we have to go left. There's a big sign. You alright? Stop indicating left, you buffet. How long is he going to do that for? Okay, he's figured it out. I think there's roadworks here, mate, so keep your eye open. Oh no, finished. Must be in a different place now. Chilly now. That's good. It'll give Martina a chance to catch us. It's a shame. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ah. down in the villages, boy. Come in there, what's that? Remember that tunnel. Thank you. Thank you. Huh? What the fuck? Oh yeah, I remember now. Thank you. brakes are getting a bit hot. Oh, thank you. Feet going a bit slowly for these old boys. Don't want to give them a heart attack. Fucking hell, he's disappeared. Timing us or something. I think we better stop after this tunnel and wait just in case there's a cop car right at the bottom timing us or something. Anyway, that's the first half of the 306. The second half is downhill and it's very narrow, tight and twisty. It's just as much fun, but you know, today I'm not wearing any leathers or any gear or anything, so I'm not really pushing it today. But when you're wearing full leathers and you've got knee sliders on and stuff, this road is freaking awesome. What is going on here? Hey? Yeah, I know. I was like, I thought maybe they're like timing it or something. As soon as I saw them, I went really slowly.